This guy's been a nuisance. As good as we've been hyping up Iox, Slick is even playing even better. He's gonna shield gun the guy into his own bio. What are these plays? Oh, what the fuck was that? Was that planned? Is that the level of genius this guy is? Shoots the bio behind him and then pistons him into it? What am I watching? Holy fuck.